Hi everybody, Jeremy here from Video Editor Studio, and today I'm going to show you how you can extract a color palette from a movie in DaVinci Resolve 17. Let's check it out.
Improve your video and speed up your workflow by using easy-to-use drag-and-drop templates made specifically for DaVinci Resolve. Check it out on our website, videoeditorstudio.com.
Alright, so we are in DaVinci Resolve 17 right now, and I'm going to show you quickly how you can extract the color palette of a movie in DaVinci Resolve 17. So basically, I brought in my timeline trailers of Tenet and the trailers of Blade Runner, and I would like to extract the color palette of those two movies. Right now with DaVinci Resolve 17, they brought a lot of tools that were available in the color page and the fusion page right in the edit page. So let's go over to the effect library, and here we're gonna go over to color palette. So it's gonna be an open effects, and here you can just go with color and select the color palette and brought that onto your clip. I'm gonna bring that onto both of them. And here, as you can see, what shows up is a bunch of colors that are gonna give me the color palette of the movie. So it's a really, really great tool to just try to understand better a video that you like or a movie that you like, how the color are working together. And I'm gonna show you in a minute the parameter in the color palette effect, the color palette tool. So here you get the color palette, and you can basically choose the number of color that are in the image. You can also choose the one that are more towards the shadow or the one that are more towards the highlight. And there is also a really great tool that you can basically see the colors from the different region in the shadows, in the midtones. So it's a really, really easy tool to use that can be really, really useful in a lot of scenarios. If you try to understand a style or if you try to replicate the style, you can just drag and drop that onto the video or the movie that you try to emulate and just take some examples, some references of that. Or if you want for your own studio also to just take, you know, some screenshots with the color palette to get a book and a reference of different style, it's a really great way to do that and a quick way to go about it. That's pretty much it. There is not much more about it. It's pretty much how it goes. As you can see, it's really differ from this shot to this one to this one. It gives us the different tone that is all around the image. Let me know what kind of video you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Bye.
Improve your video and speed up your workflow by using easy-to-use drag-and-drop templates made specifically for DaVinci Resolve. Check it out on our website, videoeditorstudio.com.